My name is Nishada Bang, representing Rabindranath H S Secondary School from the secondary level.
My name is Pooja Namdung from Rabindranath Higher Secondary School, Saurelli, from secondary levels. The CO2 gas is released from the industry and it is observed by the CO2 observer in the state of vapor, and through this pipe it comes here in the condenser, and the condenser condenses it and liquefies the vapor. And here is a very injection well, and through this injection well it goes down the surface that is underground, where high temperature, high pressure it creates, and it comes up to the surface in the production well. After that, through this pipe it comes here in the tank, convert it into vapor form with a very high pressure. It enters the turbine. Our turbine, it is already connected to the generator through shafts, and the shaft rotates, and here in the generator it gets on, which means there is a production of electricity. Then it is sent out to the transformer, through which we can control the pole and we can supply the required energy to the required places. Thank you.